So this is again the table on YouTube. You can see it's Ariel Cohen, Aloha Torah Code, Yeshua Code Part 2. And here he brings Messiah, Yeshua, many names, Sema, Mevaser, many, many verses here. Inon, Yeshua, Menachem, all those who names of Messiah, but if you look at the table, I'm sure you will not be able to see this verse. Because this is not a book. This you can find in any book where you put names which have Hebrew letters. You can find even better than this one. So they don't mean anything. They are not in order, not after the other. So this is not a Torah code. And unfortunately, with this you can do whatever you want. Yeah, whatever you put. And this is what's happening. Many other people use Torah code and they show beautiful letters, but cannot see the verse clearly. So, no doubt, only proper Torah codes, Bible codes, tables are when they are done clearly. Now, let us see example. Let us see what I found also about Jesus. Also, so this is what I found, and as you can see here. Yeah, before really repeating what I did now, you have the word Gilgul. Yeah, you see Esav, Gilgul. And you have clearly the name exactly, as we said, very, very clear appearances, which clearly show that Yeshua is a reincarnation of Isu. And as you will see, here you can see clearly the word Yeshua coming here. Yeah, Yeshua. Yeshua. You can see coming here the word Yeshua. You see it later. And then the word Gilgul, coronation. And Esav. This is exactly the story with Esav. So let us see now all this YouTube, which I did a while ago, and things will come clearer after you will watch it properly. So let us see what you have here.
We have Amumar. Esav also was called Yehudi Mumar, converted Jew. Then you have here the word Edom, Aleph Dalet Vav Mem, Edom, Edom known to be the Christians, right? You know that from Edom, Rome, really came all the Christians. So Edom is known to be the source of Christianity, and here you have this word Aleph Dalet Vav Mem, the word Edom. Amazingly, in Edom we find in minimal in the Old Torah the word Slav, Sadik Lamed Bet, every two letters, which is definitely the cross, and even you find more the word Yitzalev, will be crucified. Amazingly, based minimal in the Old Torah, next to the letter Gimel of reincarnation of Yeshua, you have the word Yitzalev, will be crucified, Yitzalev. Then, when we looked more into it, we saw here the expression Ach Kofer, Ach, the brother, the Jewish brother, but Kofer does not believe in the Torah that Jews believe in. Right? Then you have again the word Yeshua, every two letters. And even you find here the mother name of Yeshua, which is Maria. Here you can see Maria letter after letter, the only time of the Torah, and next to it, Imo, his mother. So you have his mother, Imo, the mother of Yeshua, Mumar, the brother, Kofer who denies the Torah, and his mother, Maria. Now, when we look more into this table, we find again an amazing statement, which is the only one in the Old Torah, because it is a long one, which tells us, Em, here is Maria, the mother, Em, the mother of Yehudi, of a Jew, who is mean. Mean means somebody, again, who does not believe in the Torah. So here, we have the only sentence in the Old Torah, amazing, the very long one, Em, Maria, she is the mother of Yehudi, of a Jew who is me, who is a non-believer in the Torah. So, finding all these things within this area, which is, as we could see, most of these are very minimal. Like Yeshu Gilgul, Yeshu Incarnation is the only time the Torah will be crucified, which is minimal, Amuma, which is minimal, and the mother of a Jewish person, which is also minimal, and all come together in this story, when really the Torah speaks about prophets, which is this verse of this prophet, don't listen to him, and so on, and here, clearly, as we mentioned in the first one of this idea, where we saw also, we saw that Yeshu has to do with Esau, as we found his name seven times appearing in the three verses of Toldot, of the verse of Esau. So all those really verses that we find here really confirm and complete what we had in the other table. So I think it is worthwhile looking into all this properly, and then you will see really how everything is really indicated in the Torah. So